你好，我叫陈美珠，我在阿拉辉小学教中文。Hi, I'm Angeline, and I teach Mandarin at阿拉辉 School. I grew up in Singapore, and I started learning Mandarin at the age of 7. The best thing about learning Chinese is that I'm able to speak the language that is most spoken in the world. I'm able to understand the nuances of that language and to understand the culture and appreciate it much more. I'm very grateful that I've actually learned Mandarin as a second language. It is because of the fact that I have an understanding for the Chinese language and the ability to speak that I'm able to work as a Mandarin language teacher, teaching New Zealand students the language, helping them to appreciate the culture, forming a parent community within the school, and helping other students to love the language more. If you're thinking of learning the Chinese language, I would say, go for it. A lot of people think it's a very difficult language to learn, but actually, the Chinese language is a very logical language. It also has a long and fascinating history, and learning the Chinese language will actually open you to another perspective of the world. My favorite Chinese expression is Lao Tzu's 千里之行，始于足下。It means that the journey of 1,000 miles begins with the first step. Now, I like this expression because in everything that you do, you need to have the courage and the willingness to take the first step. And that's where you can create huge things.